In this video, I'm going to show you how to generate HTML files to save your Webpack bundles automatically. And this is especially useful if Webpack bundles include a hash in the filename which we change on every compilation. Webpack will do this for us with the help of the html-webpack plugin. First, I'm going to navigate to my project directory. I'm then going to install the html-webpack plugin into our dev dependencies. So I will type npm install --save --dev-html-webpack-plugin. Once this is installed, we can go back to our webpack config and we need to make some adjustments. The first thing that we are going to do is import the html-webpack plugin. Then we will add another node called plugins, and this should take an array. I'm then going to use new HTML webpack plugin. To make some customization in the generated HTML file, we need to make some adjustments in the HTML webpack plugin configuration options. To set the HTML document title, we will need to assign the title property with what we want to put in our HTML file title tag. You can also specify the HTML filename by setting the filename property if you want to use a filename other than index.html. We can choose where we want to put all of the JavaScript resources by setting the inject property to body or head. If you set it to the body, script tags will be generated at the bottom of the body tag. Suppose you have chosen to put the JavaScript resources in the head. In that case, you could set the script loading property to defer to improve the page startup performance. Now I'm going to move index.html from dist to the src folder. Then we will delete everything from the dist folder so we can automatically generate the index.html that links to the webpack bundle. Let's go back to the terminal and I'm going to type npm run build, which will generate two files for me, index.html and bundle.js. Let's take a look at that folder. And this is what the HTML webpack plugin generated for us. We will need to assign the template property with the HTML file path to use a custom template. I will use .src/index.html. Let's get rid of the title property because we already set the title directly in the HTML template. Since we are using index.html as template, we don't need this script tag anymore because the HTML webpack plugin we created. Let's go back over the terminal and I'm going to type npm run build again and it will generate the index.html using the template.